We want you to know that all teachers and healers and uplifters, whether it is someone reading tarot cards or whether it is someone with a crystal ball, everyone who is, as you are, sensitive to energy, is receiving much of what they are offering. And their basic platform, whether you call it psychotherapy or whether you call it psychology or whether you call it religion, it doesn't really matter what you call it, it's just the platform from which you focus. But always, if you are effective, you are intuitive about what you are delivering.
That's exactly correct, but I am confused in this state, in these realms on the earth. In order to promote myself, I don't really know in which direction to go. As a psychotherapist, I'm the best, I know that, but I am called also to do furthermore, something what I can't put under psychotherapy.
Well, have you noticed that depending on who you are visiting with, some are more vibrationally up to speed than others?
Correct.
And of course, anyone who's wanting to help anyone must have the label teacher first, because what you're doing is assisting them in getting into the receptive mode. There is not a lot of value in you receiving for someone and telling them what you've received.
That's exactly right.
Unless you are able to help them become more consciously aware that they are also receiving.